Bhavani Swaminathan, founder of Akanksha Desire for Wellness. I'm coming up with a series of raw juice therapy. In my previous videos, I had discussed about juice for acne, common cold and fatigue. Today, I'll talk about juice for allergies, but before that, do subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so that you get the notifications of my latest videos. The juice of fresh fruits and vegetables are the richest source of minerals and vitamins and enzymes. Always remember to have fresh produce and extract the juice only when required instead of storing it for days. Avoid bottled, canned or frozen juice as they are usually preserved with chemicals which destroy the healthy nutrients. Citrus fruits, tomato and raw cabbage provide ascorbic acid and iron if taken in the form of fresh juice or eaten raw. Tender leaves and stems contain alkali. If you suffer from any allergy, try out this juice. All you need is ginger, apple, beetroot and carrot.
Ginger contains gingerol, which has powerful medicinal properties, anti-inflammatory and antioxidant. Apples are a good source of fiber and vitamin C and contain polyphenol. Beetroots are rich in calcium, iron, vitamin A and C and are a good source of fiber, manganese and potassium. Carrots are a great source of important vitamins. A half cup carrot can give 9% of daily vitamin K.